Hi again, bienvenidos a esta lección, a la lección número 8. Hoy, en esta lección, now in this lesson, we're going to learn, vamos a aprender el abecedario en español. The first thing is the A in English. In Spanish, we say A, for example, arroz. The B, it's a, like bananos. C, carro. La D, dado. La E, de estrella. La F, de frijol, beans. La G, de Guatemala. La H, de hamaca. Something important with the H is in Spanish we don't have a sound. So in this case, with this word, for example, in English we say hamaca, but in Spanish we just say hamaca. So this is important to know. The second thing is that, okay, we're going to continue with the I, iglesia, jirafa, K, de koala, L, de luna. And something important now, it's another thing important is the L, because in Spanish we can use two L's together. For example, to say lluvia, that is rain. So the sound of the two L's together is like the Y. So in this case can be, so in this case it's lluvia. The next one is M, mano, N, de naranja. And another one is this word. In Spanish we say ñe. Another important thing here is with this letter, because here is, in Spanish we say ñe. And in this case we use with the pineapple, for example, we say piña. Or for example, niño, that is a kid. Or for example, español, that is Spanish. So it's important to know that. Continuamos, we continue with the O, oso. P, de papaya. La Q, de queso. In this case, with Q, con la letra Q, we need to use U before the Q. In this case, for example, queso. But we can use just in two ways. The first one is Q-U-E and Q-U-I. For example, queso. Or for example, quiero, that means I want. And so we just have two ways to use the Q, with Q-U-E and Q-U-I, and that's it. La siguiente letra es R, como rosa. And also, también utilizamos dos R's juntas, two R's together. So the example is el perro. In this case, when we talk with one R in Spanish, we say, for example, when I want to say face, in Spanish we say cara, and that's just with one R. But perro, for example, is with two R's. So the pronunciation is a little bit different, and it's important to know that. For example, caro is expensive, and carro, it's a car. So it's important to know that. Continuamos con la S, de sapo. La T, de tristeza. La U, de uñas. La V, de vaso. La W, de Walter, por ejemplo. La X, de xilófono. La Y, in this case, in Spanish we have two names, two, the Y in English. We say Y and Y, so you can use what do you prefer. So, Y or Y. Like in this case, yema. And, y por último, la Z, de zorro. You have exercise in your file with your crash course. So, if you have questions, please feel free to contact us. Gracias por ver el video. Si tienes preguntas, por favor, contáctanos y con gusto estamos para servirte. Hasta luego.